唔好停啊！
劈佢！
你实死硬啊！
杀佢！
劈柒佢！
杀佢！
俾佢见识下我哋啲嘢！
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
By my daughter, I hope she remembers what I'm always doing to us.
Come on!
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far.
I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
I knew my time would come.
You have a client here? Here you go.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well.